out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice, and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees.
All right, Chris, welcome to West Tennessee Skydive. How you doing today, man?
I'm doing awesome.
Cool. What brings you here?
Going skydiving with friends.
Cool. Whose idea was this?
My friend Tyler's. Yeah.
So he's what talked everybody into it, huh?
Yep. Him and Brandon. Their idea.
All right, cool. You ain't scared, are you?
Nah, I'm excited.
Really?
Ready to go.
Ready to go.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Joel's going to be your tandem master. Yeah. We're going to take you in this king here up to 14,500 feet. And as long as that little rubber band right there holds, everything should be okay. You ready to go?
Alright.
Let's go to play, man.
Alright,
Chris, any last words before we go through this?
Hope the chute opens.
I'm sure it will.
Yeah.
Go. He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouth to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could.
That was freaking awesome!
What did you do that first step out the door?
Oh shit!
Well, that was great.
Yeah, you having a ball?
Felt great.
Alright, Chris, good job.
Thank you so much for that.
Alright, man, think you ever try it again?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Where are you going to tell your friends to come skydiving at?
West Tennessee.
Skydiving. Alright, man, thanks for coming.
Thank you very much.